first people on the planet to hear this brand new record.